So what have you been doing since we got off school anyway?
Fucking nothing, man.
20 sessions or anything?
Not fucking one.
We should just fucking get out of town for a couple of days, you know what I mean?
Yeah, there's nothing to do here.
We should go to Glen Eyre for a couple of days.
We're gonna go up to Glen Eyre for a bit, you know. 2 days, 3 days, stay there for a bit.
We'll be doing mushrooms as well.
Yeah, right, I'll definitely go.
Has anybody heard about the Pierce family?
No.
Every time he was put to bed, his mother would sing the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and he would always be whistling it around the house. But his dad was both a drug dealer and an alcoholic. The family eventually had enough of it, but his father was not happy with the family. He then brought the family out here to Glen Eyre and separated them all around the forest. He wrote numbers on their wrists. The number they had was the number they would die by. The father eventually got everybody. Everybody except for Sean. And Sean got to his father before he got him. He decided to bury his whole family out here in Glen Eyre. And he disappeared.
Where is everybody?
I don't know, I just woke up and everyone's gone.
Harry!
I don't know, I can't remember anything since last night.
Me neither, I can't remember nothing.
Same, I remember that story.
Oh, where are you?
Did any of you write numbers on our wrists while we were asleep last night?
No, sure, we all got numbers. Me.